Always weird things happening down in the state of Florida. Florida stories are a thing on the show. We have an entire Florida Stories podcast, which you can just binge Florida story after Florida story. That's on the iHeartRadio app and iTunes. Let's get down to Florida. Here we go.
Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. It's time to travel to the Sunshine State.
Yes,
it happened again.
It's another Florida story.
Driven by Pittsburgh Auto Depot.
This Florida story has to do with mannequins.
Yes.
All right.
Sometimes it feels like we can't talk about strange crimes without a Florida man story.
Right.
A man is accused of attacking his mom in Boynton Beach after she refused to dress his mannequin.
All right. Time out.
Yep.
Don't attack your mom.
A lot to take in there.
It is. It's a lot to take in. Don't attack your mom. So this guy got arrested for assaulting his mother.
Yeah.
Why? It was over his mannequins.
When that happened, Mikhail Danker wouldn't let her back inside her home.
Okay, so he then locked her out of the house because she wouldn't take care of his mannequins?
She pushed the mannequin over. That's when police say Danker shoved her to the ground, hit her in the head.
Wait, mom pushed the mannequin over.
Yeah, and that just set the guy off.
He comes running out, pushes his own mother over because she wouldn't dress his mannequins?
Yeah.
All right, pushes her to the ground and...
And then stuffed dumplings into her mouth.
All right, they're just making this up at this point.
All right, Florida.
We're just making these stories up at this point, right? Pushes mom down and then what? This poor mother got assaulted by her own son, pushed to the ground. Why? Well, simply because mom wouldn't dress the mannequins.
Yo, this is too wild for Florida.
And then, when mom is on the ground, he stuffs dumplings in her mouth?
And locks her out of the house?
What? Why? That's what you get, mom? Is that what the mom in Florida gets? Does she get... A mouthful of dumplings? Why? You wouldn't dress my damn mannequins!
Danker was arrested and is charged with aggravated battery, but his mom is okay.
Mom's okay.
How's the mannequin?
Oh, wow. Didn't get an update on the mannequin. It's not very nice of the news to not give a mannequin update.
Seriously.
Because that's where the whole rage started.
If he's locked up, that mannequin's all alone.
Can you... Oh, gosh, lonely mannequin? Lonely mannequin, the last thing that that mannequin really saw was a mom getting...
It's naked, too. That mannequin's naked. Mom wouldn't dress it.
Gosh, that's right. We have a naked mannequin in Florida. And a mom that fell on the ground was pushed to the ground with a mouthful of dumplings. What the hell was that story?
That's as Florida as it gets.
It's not, though.
It is.
It's not.
It's like Mad Libs.
It really is. Mannequins, dumplings, Florida, making the show once again.